Hello all, welcome to Instacart Holdings, your worldwide instrument partner. Now I am going to walk you through the product Lutron Hotware Anemometer of model number AM4224 SD card. This is the SD card anemometer which got with the two probes. This is the provision for two probes, and one is air velocity probe, that is to check the anemometer. This is the air velocity probe, and this is the humidity input where it is connected to the anemometer. It can detect the temperature and humidity and also wet bulb and dew point. This air velocity, this anemometer can measure the parameters like air velocity, airflow, air temperature, humidity, ambient temperature, dew point temperature, wet bulb temperature, and it has fast humidity measuring response time. It also got the real-time SD card memory data logging, and which has a sampling time of 1 second to 3600 seconds. And you can insert the SD card with a capacity of 1 GB to 16 GB. This product has a LCD display which you can see here with a green backlit for easy reading. This anemometer, this hardware anemometer, is mainly used in applications like air velocity testing, HVAC, air conveyors, flow hoods, paint spray hoods, furnace velocities, and refrigerant case, and many more. There is a special parameter for this anemometer. It has a provision for RS-232 USB for PC computer interface, and it got with the data hold, maximum and minimum recording, and you can also see the real-time data, as I have told, with the SD card. And you can measure the airflow in various units. You can toggle between various units. These are the switches, these are the keys for unit settings and to set the time for any other functions, and to data log, these keys are used. And it can measure the air velocity in meters per second, kilometer per hour, miles per hour, knots, feet, foot per minute. And it has got with a range of 0.2 to 5.0 meters per second with a resolution of 0.01 meters per second. It can also measure in kilometer per hour with a range of 0.7 to 18 kilometer per hour with a resolution of 0.01 kilometer per hour. And it works with the power supply of DC 9 volts and of 6 pieces in this 1.5 volts batteries of 6 pieces are placed in this anemometer. It can also measure the air temperature of range between 0 to 50 degrees Celsius. You can also measure in degrees Fahrenheit, of 32 degrees Fahrenheit to 122 degrees Fahrenheit, with a resolution of 0.1 degrees Celsius or 0.1 degrees Fahrenheit. It got with an accuracy of plus or minus 0.8 degrees Celsius. We can measure the airflow with this anemometer in both CMM and CFM. The range of CMM for this anemometer is 0 to 54,000. CFM for the same is 0 to 19,07,000 CFM. It can also set the area for the airflow. It is like around 0.001 to 30 meters square for CMM. For CFM, it is around 0.01 to 322 feet square. As I told, it can also measure the humidity and temperature. And humidity range of 5% to 95% RH, and temperature range of 0 to 50 degrees Celsius. You can also measure the dew point and wet bulb temperature of in both degrees Celsius and degrees Fahrenheit of range minus 25.3 to 48.9 degrees Celsius for dew point and minus 21.6 to 50 degrees for wet bulb temperature. You can also insert the K-type and J-type thermocouples based on your application. And the main important function in this anemometer is data logging. In data logging, it got with two types, manual type and manual type. As I was telling, the data logging, it has got with the two options like auto and manual. In auto, the sampling rate will be like 1 second to 3600 seconds. In manual, you have to push the data logger, like here you have to push the SIM card. This is the provision to push the SIM card. And you can also take the SD card and you can download the data in Excel sheet. For that, you have to install the software. And this comes with the in that software you can also see the data in graphical data. And this you can see here, these are the keys as I was told, and these are the probes. There is an arrow indication. In the same way, you have to put these probes. And these are the provisions for thermocouples. As I was told, there is a provision for J-type and K-type thermocouple. And this is the probe for humidity and temperature. And this is a probe for to measure the airflow. And this is a extendable probe. You can extend this. Like this, like a telescopic probe, you can extend based on your application. Like this, you can extend this probe, and this anemometer comes with the calibration certificate from the Lupron. This is the calibration certificate, and this is the instruction manual. Comes along with this product for installations, and this is the carrying case in which this product will come. For more details of this anemometer and similar products, you can visit our website on www.instacart.com. Thanks for watching.